outcome in front of the about 5 sentence. While pressing the bottom one of the Y Evo, at the same time press 4 times the bottom two. Release both buttons. Now the Y Evo LED emits a short flash every 2 seconds. Press and retain pressed the button of the original remote control and wait for a change flash. While the blue LED is flashing, press the button of Y Evo where you want to program the code just learned.